can be indeed a tradition here on the Shire of Mount Tom for the last day for there to be a presentation to the King and the Queen by our good fellows from the Shire. And if you could step forward now to make such a presentation, it would be an honor.
To the good people of the Shire, we thank you with all of our hearts for welcoming us with such open arms. It has indeed been a fantastic season, and we shall miss you all. So again, thank you very much.
Let's go! Well, Your Majesty, the festivities must continue, for we have a wonderful group of women who need to make presentation. I give you the Daughters of Ireland!
Hello, fair gentles. I greet the honor.
Deirdre.
Moira.
And for a slayer! I'm sorry. Dame for a slayer.
It's not all bad, Captain. After all, you get to bring the daughters
back in Ireland. It's our first time.
Now,
it is true that most of us up here have never rowed before in our lives, but we would like to thank you all for welcoming us as roguishly and welcomingly as you all have. So, we give thee our mighty handsomest of songs.
I'm a pirate. 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 I'
kingdom would be complete without these fine ladies. So I shall call them forward. I give you the sultry Siren of Sin!
Quarter, he said. So quarter him I did.
Your Majesty, and there is one place that I love to drink. Well, I used to love to drink there. Well,